killer that shot Mr. Miller has laid old Otis in his grave.